Dogs have been part of human civilization since the beginning of their domestication. They were used to protecting livestock because of their instinctive guarding ability. These animals are remarkably intelligent, which makes them good and loyal companions. While often described as man's best friend, these animals were not meant to communicate directly with humans. Almost every dog can cause serious harm and danger, but some breeds show more violent, aggressive and dangerous responses to bite, causing serious injury. According to the American Temperament Test Society recorded attacks and aggressive temperament according to average size, these are the top 10 most aggressive dog breeds in the world. Number 5. Wolf Hybrid. It's not a good idea to own a grey pet wolf, even worse as owning a wolf dog. As you may predict a regular wolf's behavior but cannot comprehend what a wolf dog might do. Wolves are one of the most deadly and biggest carnivores overall, let alone canines. Some breeders report that the hybrids are shy around people. In contrast, others say that these hybrid dogs usually have the wolf's hunting instincts, pointing that hybrids could be the world's deadliest dog breed. Between 1982 and 2014, wolf hybrids seem to have caused 19 casualties. The United States Humane Society classifies wolf-dog hybrids as wild animals. There is also no guarantee that standard canine rabies vaccination will affect a wolf hybrid. As you might already perceive, these dogs are genetically half wolves, half dogs, which can make them unpredictable. They have a wild and challenging mind on their own. Many states have already banned owning a wolf dog in the house as a pet. Number 4. Doberman Pinschers. The Doberman Pinscher is a fearless dog often used in special forces, like the police. Dobermans can weigh up to 100 pounds over other dogs 28 inches tall. Because they have so much energy, owners should properly train them as soon as possible. The biggest concern about raising a large dog breed is the ability to perform proper training in obedience. Of course, they are smart dog breeds. But their dominating nature and weight also make it somewhat challenging to learn. Many Doberman owners will describe their pets as loyal, disciplined, energetic, alert, and brave. But it is possible that with practice, they are effective, in fact, too much effective. Maintaining this aggressive dog breed demands extra care. Probably those who failed to do this were those who contributed to the accidents caused by Dobermans. Supporting and strengthening traits such as independence, intelligence, and aggressive tendencies is common among this breed. While the dog breeders have tried to ease the rage in recent decades, the Doberman today still responds with the meanest aggression towards strangers. Number 3. German Shepherd. A German Shepherd is a breed that originated back in the 1800s in Germany as cattle dogs. In the United States, the German Shepherd is the second most popular dog breed, also known as Alsatian. No socialization and training can make these dogs likely to attack people, mostly strangers and smaller dogs. They are integral and necessary aspects of any police force unit all around the world. Most people sometimes call them police dogs for their considerable use in forces. But since they are so credible for fighting crime, they can become dangerous if placed in a difficult situation. The typical German Shepherd who belongs to the family believes that he has one task, to protect the family. Accidents could occur with this kind of mindset. So long as German Shepherds see someone or something as dangerous for the pack, your German Shepherd will probably attack and defend its family, humans or other dogs. The attack can be harmful and sometimes fatal. It's because the animal is 25 inches tall and weighs at 80 pounds with 300 pounds of bite force, a sheer display of their considerable biting strength. They can accidentally hurt small children, even if they don't want to. The German Shepherd is by far the most popular housekeeper in the USA. They are the most aggressive dog breeds in America, except for Rottweiler. During the Second World War, German and French used them as military dogs. Number 2. Rottweiler. Rottweilers are America's most dangerous dog breeds, also known as a lousy family dog, particularly for households where the owner is an amateur without a calm and confident personality. To avoid dangerous reactions, you need to be disciplined and alert continually. Rottweilers were bred to have exceptional strength and good herding dogs, and protective instincts. Rottweilers rank second in the United States by the number of dog attacks. If you are considering buying one, pay a premium of time and training for a Rottweiler puppy. Though, in reward, you get one of the world's fiercest dogs that will guard you. Even if the Rottweiler is usually a friendly pet, they do whatever they need to protect the pack you or your family. Many owners will call them loyal, intimidating, courageous, and trustworthy. Perhaps all the deaths were the effort by robbers to enter the property. Number 1. Pit Bull. The Pit Bull is probably the most infamous breeds of dogs on the list. Even by its owners or family, they are considered unpredictable and vicious. State and local governments around the world are strict in restricting this dog's ownership by breed-specific legislation. Originally bred as fighting dogs, a common pit bull mixes extreme aggression, strength, and determination for an attack. Pit bulls are commonly involved in fatal attacks against adults 21 to 54 years of age. Pit bull are fighting dogs and will strive with the determination to do their job until it is over. They have powerful jaws with a strong bite force and are well known for not releasing their bite. I used to own a male American Pit Bull Terrier breed who died in an accident and was nothing like a typical dog in terms of brutal strength. There was an incident in our farmhouse when my pit bull found a big bone of a rotten dead lamb. As I didn't want him to have any health-related problems, I tried to grab that piece of bone, which resulted in a kind of tug-of-war between us. Grabbing that bone out of his growling mouth was like pulling a metal bar struck between industrial gear. His aggression cost me many dollars buying a new industrial chain, which he used to break anyway. I used industrial chains because he used to snap rope or band easily. American Staffordshire Bull Terrier is the dog breed that ends in combination with the strength of an American Bulldog and agile energy of the Terriers. Pit bull even today are used in dog fighting, in some countries where the dogs are trained to dog fights until death. All these factors make pit bulls the strongest yet the world's deadliest dog breed. For more top videos, please subscribe to our channel Hi5 Mix. Thank you for watching.